So yes, it does work if you get enough pressure. It's about 2.5 bar.